Do you want to learn how to make a drop-down list like this one, where you select an item and will get the corresponding picture? Then this video is for you. Quite recently, Excel introduced for us in the Insert tab that you can insert a picture and place it in a cell. And that is something that you need in order to make this drop-down list here with the picture inside of it. And what you do now is that you insert all the pictures that you want to be able to have in your drop-down list and place them in the cell. This is very important. And you can choose from these four options. This device, that means that you have them saved on your device, on your phone or tablet, or the stock images. And in the stock images, you have a lot of different options. Here you have a lot of different stock images that you can choose between. You can even have icons or cut out people if you want to have them like that. In this case, let's place in cell from this device and we select R5 berries and then insert them. We select A3, we go to the data tab, go to data validation here to the right, and for our validation criteria, we choose list and the source should be our pictures. But now when we press on the drop-down menu, you'll see that all the pictures are called picture. And that makes it kind of difficult for us to know which picture is which. What we need to do is to make sure that the image is not called picture here, but called by their name BlackBerry, like this picture here to the right. But we can't write BlackBerry in this cell, because then that will replace the image in the cell with the value BlackBerry. So what we need to do is to right click and then view alt text. And here to the right, you write BlackBerry. And then you do that for all the berries. And now when you have your drop-down list, you see BlackBerry, Blueberry, and you do the same for the last three of them. That makes it easier for you to understand which berry you pick. So insert them, make sure that you insert them into the cell, right click and select view alt text, and then write the name of the picture, the name that you want to appear in your drop-down list, and then create a drop-down list using the data validation feature. And your list should contain the cells with your image inside of them. And that's how you do a drop-down list with an image to be returned instead of text.